ask God to open the windows of heaven and pour down your anointing upon them right now, because it is your anointing, God, that will make the difference in their lives. I seal them right now in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. We pray and say, amen.
In a world of disappointment, one thing is true.
This ring that I have chosen for you, Christine, is a token and pledge of my constant faith and abiding love. And I love you.
In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand.
I, Christine Francis, take you, Garfield Good, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish till death do us part.
You for me, and me for you, together we'll...
In a world where so much of what we do is characterized by speed and haste, marriage is not meant to be on today, off tomorrow. It is meant to be a lifetime commitment.
Living alone with no one else. But here you are.
And hence, when his eyes caught Christine and he came home and said to me, "Bro, big bro," he calls me, "I see a fine girl in her." I said to him, "Bring her to me. Let me do the assessment for her." After the assessment was done, I said to him, "This is a woman to
take."
I can tell you, I pray for Christine to get a nice husband. So I'm telling you, Christine, I wish you all the best thing that God have to offer to you and your husband and your children. Love, happiness, long life.